last question. I just want your thoughts on Nipsey and how we can continue that marathon.
Nipsey, you know, he was so impactful. You know, the only person I know to have a service at Staples Center is Michael Jackson. So for you to be in rap and for you to get that same honor just speaks what you meant to the city and what you meant to his people. And he's all about using his platform to give others opportunities. And if we do that, if the higher ups focus on building those that would, you know, that are still within the inner city, we can continue this marathon, and I know I'll be doing my part. TMC.